Oh, hi. Tyrell Wellick. Thank you for your time.